Salam, ni hao, annyeonghaseyo, sawadika, kamusta, bonjour, privyet, gudong. Hello everybody, this is Sandy and welcome to my channel. Okay, I am going to continue with my reactions this evening, and I'm doing new people, people I've never heard before. And so far it has been amazing. I have heard some really incredible artist tonight. I need to do this more often. So this next person that I have up, I don't know if I can pronounce the name, but it's from Georgia's Got Talent. So yeah, it's one of those talent shows, so I think he's singing, maybe. We're about to find out.
Я Геннадий Ткаченко Папиж, актер театра и кино. Долгое время я мечтал побывать именно в Тбилиси, в Грузии. Когда я приехал сюда, я походил по местам необыкновенной красоты и хочу признаться в любви к Тбилиси.
I love waterfalls.
Ой, единственное, что печально, не хочется уезжать отсюда.
Камарджобак.
Камарджобак.
Ага.
Здравствуйте, здравствуйте.
Здравствуйте. Представьтесь, пожалуйста, откуда вы, как вас зовут и чем вы хотите нас удивить?
Я Геннадий Ткаченко Папиж. У меня есть украинские корни, папа и мама из Украины. Приехал я к вам из Берлина.
Ага.
Okay, he came from Berlin.
Ну, что представите?
Ну, сегодня будет не совсем обычное действо. Это не номер, это полнейшая импровизация.
Ага.
Okay.
Вот, я хотел бы, чтобы мы все вместе попытались создать атмосферу космоса.
То есть тишины.
Да.
Okay. I have no idea what's happening here.
Ну, давайте попробуем прочувствовать.
Let's try to feel.
О чем же нам хочет поведать матушка Земля?
Well, this seems to be a theme today. Wow.
Спасибо большое.
Спасибо за космос!
Браво!
Oh my goodness. Okay. So I have no idea what I just watched, what I just heard. I almost cried in a couple of places. I don't know what you call that. That was incredible. Sometimes I feel like I was born on the wrong side of this planet. Sorry, my camera just died right in the middle of a sentence, so I don't remember what it was saying. But, yeah, I have absolutely no idea what type of music this is. It was so unusual. It's nothing like anything I've ever heard before. Again, I love this. I don't know what it's called, but there's this very primitive sort of earthy sound that comes from music from these places that are so old and have so much culture and history. And I am drawn to it. I feel connected to that. It speaks to me more than anything I've heard here other than Native American music. So, wow, that was incredible. Okay, guys, I'm going to check out the next video that someone's left for me. You have a wonderful evening. Ogun rahmet, sheshe, kamsahamnida, terima kasih, spasibo. Love you guys.